Welcome back, everyone. Actually got a bit of sun today. Still a bit chilly away from the fire, but I've just built it up. Gonna make some good coals to cook on. Gonna be cooking a beef stew inside of my stone bowl today. So I'm gonna start prepping the ingredients in a bit, but I need this to burn down quite nicely, get a nice good bed of coals, and find a nice flattish rock to put in there to put the stone bowl on. So I'm going to warm myself by this fire. My vegetables are prepared and chopped. Now I'm just going to flour my beef, which will help thicken the stew as it cooks. Time to add in our beef to that oil. Get that browned off. Gonna put in some of my shallots now. Time to add in a few carrots, potatoes, small amount of pearl barley and lentils. And some beef stock. That's going to take roughly an hour, maybe 45 minutes, because it's been on for 5 or 10 minutes now. Just going to stir it occasionally, maybe add some water if it starts to boil down, because I don't have a lid. Just tend to the fire and that, and just chill out. It's warming up a bit with this sun, it's quite nice. Just going to season her up with some salt and some pepper. Already looking good. Okay, I think we're just about ready. So I'm going to plate up. Looks lovely. That wind is really picking up again. Had a storm blowing through, I think it's more north, but getting a lot of wind down here for sure. So that's the stew. You can see the potatoes are just falling apart. Oh, that's what you need when it's windy. A little bit of beef there. That is lovely. That pearl barley and lentils really helps picking it up as well. Now, I'm going to be honest, I was going to have some horseradish with it, completely forgot it. So I do love a bit of horseradish with a stew. That's the fire out and me packed away. Thank you guys for watching. That was a good feel on a winter's day. I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.